Today, I present Werner Heisenberg's house. Werner Heisenberg dedicated his life into figuring out the atomic theory. He also won the Nobel Prize of Physics in 1932. In the rooftop patio, there is a combination circuit. In the bedroom and restroom is the parallel circuit. In the kitchen and living room is the series circuit. And on the side of the house is another combination circuit. Each room has their own switch to turn on the lights. And that is it for today, ladies and gentlemen.